Oh, yes. We were going to all do this, but we decided on something else. I mean, the three of us were going to do this, but I like to do this because I love all the things you are anyway. Oh. But Red Mitchell wrote alternative lyrics, our darling Red Mitchell.
Yeah.
And he loved to write alternative lyrics for standards. Sort of was a different kind of John Hendricks kind of thing. But I love this one. It's the only one that I really learned well. And Kim Bishank turned me on to these lyrics because she had worked with Red for a while. And she knew all of them. But I love this one the most because of the message. And Red was funny, but he was brilliant as well. So this is You Are with Red's lyric. Thank you. job's been done. But you can compose yourself. It's kind of fun. And you are all the people you have turned to. And you are the one who does just what you do. Your greatest work of art is you. Don't forget. Don't forget. Greatest work is you.
Aren't those great?